do understand construction, and it's very hard to understand that we still allow construction to go on in this state the way we do, that puts our firefighters at risk and our residents at risk. It's 2018. It's 2018. It is long, long time for this legislation to have come to this point. I look forward to passing it to ensure that when our brave men and women run into that burning fire, that they're safe.